excited about these scooters and our screaming deal coming up. Of course, our screaming deal is not enough to buy a scooter, but it'll give you a good discount on tune-up, is it?
Yes.
A tune-up.
Yep,
you get a tune-up. Could you guys service and sell, or
we
just
do
service?
No, we do service and sales.
Sportique. And you were bragging about this horn, right?
Yeah. A lot of people have the misconception.
By the way, this is Jared Berger.
Yes, correct. A lot of people think scooters are very just kind of meep, meep little horns.
These are cool.
What we'll do, go ahead and hit that horn for me, Tom.
All right.
Right? So someone honks at you. No. That'll move someone out of your way and let them know that you're around.
When do people use scooters as opposed to motorcycles?
Well, you don't really shift on scooters for the most part. So they're just a twist and go. Everybody can ride one. If you have a great balance on a bicycle, you can ride a scooter.
What do you think, Paula?
I think they're so cool. I got to ride one a long time ago out in the front of the station. But, you know, we can't do it in here.
With gasoline prices, yeah. I'll bet you you're going nuts showing new people, not
yes.
just people who've always had them.
Correct.
Who are you getting into your Sportique?
You know, a lot of people will use these bikes as just daily commuters, or someone like me or just has a bike and that's all they ride. But for someone who's paying $100 every week, every couple weeks, they don't have a lot to carry. Get a scooter, because you're going to get about 90 to 100 miles a gallon on a scooter like this.
90 to 100 miles to the
gallon. You know, and they come in so many different sizes. I mean, I'm a hefty one right here, but this one looks like a little more mid-size. And then
this,
one right in front of you, Jared.
This almost looks like a glorified bicycle.
Yeah, this is a moped right here. These are pretty fun. You can kickstart them, or you can get pedals to have them start.
When would you practically use a moped then?
Just going to the convenience store if you want to have a backpack, even if you're going to work. I mean, honestly.
How fast does this go?
A moped like this is going to get about 25, 30 miles an hour until you throw a different kit on it and make it a little bit faster.
So it's for around town, the neighborhood.
Yeah, most definitely. Yeah, the other scooters, you'll have a 50cc scooter, which will get about 40 to 45 miles per hour.
Now, do you need a license for this one?
Yeah, always have to have a driver's license.
Right.
Over 50 cc's, you have to have a motorcycle endorsement and get plates.
So under 50 cc, like this, and most all of
them,
or is that?
Yeah, that one is not, but there's one that does come in 50 cc in that size.
So if someone goes to Sportique and they don't have a motorcycle license, they can get by with a driver's license.
All you need is a driver's license, and that's it.
Let's talk about the screaming deal. What are you offering today?
Well, we have $100 of service for
33.50.
Wow. Okay,
yes.
And that's at martino.tv.
Martino.tv. Click on Screamin' Deals.
Yep.
And for $33.50, you get a $100 gift certificate, and that's used for a tune-up of any type of scooter. They just bring it to you.
Can they use it toward a purchase?
I have to ask about that.
Yeah,
I'm not sure.
Tom.
But it's for sure for tune-ups.
Yes, okay. Most definitely.
That's fine. But while you're there, you might want to look at some of these cool things. Can we talk about, just for the heck of it, by the way, martino.tv. It's a $100 gift certificate for just $33. Now, that's for a good tune-up. Log on to Martino.tv, Screaming Deals. Okay.
I want to know as far as, you know, just how many you have in stock. Because, you know, car dealerships who have hybrids, they say they're just selling out like crazy, and you can hardly even find them anymore. But how about scooters? What do you have in stock?
Well, this is the great part, is we have four locations. We have one in the Highlands area, we have one in Inglewood, we have one in Boulder, and we have one in Colorado Springs. So if we didn't have this bike, we don't just have to order a new one and wait for it to come in. Chances are we have that at a different store, and we can always bring that up for you.
Great.
What would something like this cost, this little moped type?
These mopeds are $12.99.
Wow.
Yep.
Can I hear that engine?
This one's actually not prepped right now.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
I just want
any of these actually.
Quiet.
Yeah.
I just want to see how it hears. We can't run it for a long time.
Yeah,
I just want to hear it.
This,
because they're not really obnoxious at all. Done.
Yeah. Listen. Right here.
Martino.tv.
Right there.
Martino.tv. Mm-hmm. Look for Screaming Deals. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
It's very nice. There you go.
Thank you,
very
Jared. Cool.
Thank you, guys.
Martino.tv, $100 for $33 and change. And that's good for a tune-up. They do sales and service at Sportique. Thank you for being here.
Thank you very much for having us.
You can leave one of them if you'd like.
You know what? These are for you guys. No, just kidding.
Thanks,
coming up, we're going to have a consumer tip on being an entrepreneur and taking care of business right after this.